Come on, white man. What's wrong? You two not good enough? Oh, show me how tough you are. Come on. Get up! Get up! What's wrong? Me with that thing. Be the last thing you do. Cop.
Wait a second. Thank God, we were all five. Good chicken.
Get him.
Go ahead. Go get him.
Pretty good shot, eh, cop? Anybody else?
Would you let me talk to him for a few minutes, please? Just a few minutes.
Let him sleep it off, and then you can take him home.
Just let me talk to him, just for a few minutes, please.
Terry, go on back and dig out Pete. But no trouble now, Mrs. Cousin. You hear?
Mm-hmm.
You make any trouble, and I'll lock you up in the cell with him.
Hey, Sergeant. You know that Indian? He's hung himself.
Hung himself.
James, Dr. Dickinson. His neck isn't broken, you know that?
Yes, I know.
Who's in charge here?
I am. Sergeant Keeler, Division 5.
Sir, is there no smoking here?
Shut up!
You know how long it takes a man to strangle to death? It takes 10 minutes. You must have seen him do it. You must have watched. Now, somebody must have seen him do it. Why didn't one of you do something about it?
Are you a detective?
Why?
Please, you've got to get me out of here. I've never been arrested before. Please, you've got to help me.
And what were you doing when he was strangling?
I didn't see anything. Please, please, you've got to help me, mister.
Who is he?
Just an Indian. Smith, I think, that's the name.
Hey, you!